Like, wow, oh my god, so nice. Oh my god, and she was so happy, and I didn't know that she was crying. Okay, my name is Ananti Ezugo. I'm CEO of Ananti Ezugo Studios. Yeah, basically, what my brand does, we provide photography services, fashion photography, event photography, wedding photography, documentary photography, lifestyle photography, and we are currently trying to expand on cinematography and documentary films at the moment. So product photography too, yeah. So any photography, any picturistic need, we got you covered. Okay, basically, when you get a job, you know, there's this thing I read somewhere that you should apportion percentages. You get the savings percentage, there's an investment percentage, and then there's like a self expenditure percentage. So basically, because of we are starting a brand, we basically do more on investing. So whatever earnings we get, we focus more on putting it back into the business. You know, photography, there's quite a lot you can do with gears. First of all, even going through, there's the hand game and the head game. The hand game is the gears we use to get the equipment, all these things cost money. And even the head game, trying to go for trainings, to learn, to get more into, to get what we see, to be able to see more. It's also investment, so putting money into trainings, putting money into getting new gears to expand the scope of the business. So basically, our earnings are usually mostly in investments, basically, investment percentage. So we just, we don't spend. We spend on investment, basically. Every time we... Best review. What do you mean? Okay, you mean like best comments we've had or best feedback? Basically, there's this. We have normal reviews now. Basically, oh, the picture is nice. Okay, I think I remember one. There's this girl. I think she's the only daughter. So yeah, so she hasn't done a shoot before, so I think she kind of pulled me through, get like her first shoot, like anything now, like first ever now. So she told me everything, and she had to tell her parents. Normally when people shoot now, they don't really tell their parents that they want to take a picture for their birthday. This girl told me that she told her mom, one is going to pay me. I say again, this is mad. So I was like, wow, I like when I hear it's my first time. It's like an amigo, yeah, that kind of thing. So I took it up. We got concepts. Yes, we took time. I took a lot of effort into it and it came out well, and I sent pictures to her. I think we met in school. She gave me a flash drive. Okay, so yeah, she brought her laptop and to see the pictures, and she was like, wow, oh my god, so nice, oh my god, and she was so happy, and I didn't know whether she was crying, but then she was really happy. She may have even fainted and like hanging somewhere around her room somewhere. So yeah, that was like my... Okay, so I usually play basketball, and I think that's where I got the really good use of like motivational speakers, because you know, in sports you really need something to really drive in the physical game and all, and basketball was like my passion. It's still my passion. I still love playing basketball, it's very well. But then in the art of photography, I don't think I really used motivational speakers. I don't think I really use motivation, because what was my motivation was the passion. I just like taking pictures. I just love taking pictures, even just for no reason. It just feels good. So I just kept on doing it. And I think when I even needed something to push me through was when the whole business part of it started, and the whole pressure and the whole demand. Because, you know, they say that once you reach a particular stage, you need a follow-up strength to get. So, like, that's where the whole pressure started. Like, I was like, could I keep up or more? Could I keep up with the whole demand and all people are coming to shoot and they're expecting some kind of stuff. They're expecting to get now. By God's grace, I will not say, it's not like I'm getting so many jobs normally, you know. Because, you know, combining school and work, the limit to which you can take jobs to get. So the amount of number of jobs I take during school, like the amount of jobs school allows me to take, I think is the same amount of jobs I'm still getting. So it's still, surprisingly, the pandemic did not really stop. It didn't really affect me much in the base of photography. Even though I kind of cut down on it, this pandemic, I kind of used this pandemic period to pursue other things, you get, maybe academic-wise, spiritual-wise, you get. And also, as I said earlier on, we're trying to expand on cinematography and documentary films. And this is a different kind of art to get. So it's something that I actually gave time to this pandemic to get to. I'm still getting the amount of jobs, like this, I'm still getting the same rate amount of jobs. It didn't really affect me much. Basically, is when, you know, when you're coming, you know, when you're going to take a shoot, and then the person you're shooting comes with her friends, and then people you're coming with too, as a photographer, the assistant, people that want to witness the process come, and then you're like 8-9 people taking the shoot, and then there's this aura of happiness to get. Basically, that's like my best. It happened recently in my one recent shoot I took this year. It's not recent, yeah, before the pandemic. If you go to my page, Ananti Ezugo, at Ananti Ezugo, you'd see a picture of a girl in a market, mortar and pistol, with the Ankara outfit and all, with the afro. So what happened in that shoot was that we were going for the shoot to the market, Obuete market in Enugu, Nigeria, and we actually took like 4 kekes, and one of my assists were like, guy, that after all this thing, Omo, you guys perform, yeah, kind of thing. That's like the work part of it. But then it's exciting, man, going for a shoot and there are people, and everywhere is fun, everybody's happy, and that's like the best. Thank you so much. My name is Ananti Ezugo. You can follow me on Instagram at Ananti Ezugo, AnantiEzugo, on Instagram and on Twitter. Yeah. Thank you very much, Bold Diaries, for having me. Don't forget to subscribe, like.